scientists who made the initial investigation reported the men were vicious and arrogant.